My name is Chris Belisle. I've been playing in the CIHL for the Tycoons for the past 3 years. I start playing in Canada. I'm Canadian born, much like a lot of players here are North American or European. So good thing about CIHL, it's full contact, so it's it's more intense game, a little more exciting. And the skill level here is very good. It's a very organized league.
It seems like hockey is growing a lot in Asia. I know that in China, the Toronto Maple Leafs are working with some government people in Beijing to expand the sport. And in Hong Kong, it seems like there's already a large community. So it's great to see the growth of hockey in Asia because it's a great sport.